Buddha, Zeus, and Elvis, what do they all have in common? Well, to some people, they're like a god. I mean, not that I think that. Everybody's familiar with Jesus. Good and bad, heaven and hell. But there's an in-between, purgatory. It's like a math class on Friday afternoon at 2 o'clock, and you just want to leave, but it's just not ending. And you don't even get one of the hot teachers to look at. You get one of the old, decrepit subs that thinking about algebra a little too hard might kill them. But sometimes video games can be just like that. This game is so frustrating. This game is so unnecessarily hard and so brutally difficult. I just have to come back for more. Every time I play this game, it's the same outcome. I fail the same mission for a couple hours until I physically just don't want to play it anymore. And then I put it up until next week and play something else. That's purgatory number one. I mean, come on, don't you hate it when you have all these consoles with nothing new to play? And it's the same games over and over? But if you're lucky, you know someone with a big video game collection, and they might let you borrow something. But not many people have the personal librarian option. But you're stuck playing the same video games over and over and over until you can scrounge out enough money to buy something from eBay. But sometimes you do it to yourself and don't get the same spark you usually would because you'd spend every waking moment playing it.